This is Xenofuzz Scan Bluetooth Scanner. We would like to show you how to use batch scanning. Please prepare a quick start guide and connect your Xeno Bluetooth scanner to the host device. Here I am using pair mode with preset USB HID host interface under radio off condition. Scan the enter batch scanning command for entering batch mode. You will hear three beeps and the status indicator of the scanner will blink green at regular interval. Now you can start to scan the barcodes. All scanned barcode data will be stored into the memory storage. There are two ways for transmitting batch mode data. One is transmit or store data by scanning the transmit store data barcode command. Scan transmit store data. During the transmission, the scanner will emit continuous short clicks and the link indicators will blink blue. Then the scanner will emit two short beeps after data transmission is completed. Another way to transmit the store data is place the scanner onto the cradle. Scan place scanner onto the cradle command, then place the scanner onto the cradle. During the transmission, the scanner emits continuous short clicks and the link indicators blinks blue. The scanner emits two short beeps after data transmission is completed. Scan exit batch scanning, then you can exit batch scanning, and returns to online mode.